How can I help you? Pretty standard fare these days. Appreciate it. Okay, then.
Didn't think I'd see you so soon. Sheesh, customers sure love that. They won't be sorry, I promise. Keep browsing. Thank you very much. Oh, you're back so soon?
Good morning, sir.
It's got everything you need. You looking for anything in particular? Well, that's fine, then. folks come in for that all the time. Not sure if you've met that taxidermist, Mrs. Hobbs, who lives near here. She's quite a character. Boy, if I get another East Coaster tell me how quaint my shop is, I swear. Well, you know what you like. Anything else?
Get out of my way.
Hey, what is this?
I ain't sticking around for this.
Horse shit.
I don't believe.
You got the clap up there.
Watch your step.
What are you doing?
I ain't yellow. Grab this off.
is all on you.
Looking to sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat they ever graced this town?
Something you're interested in? I'm friends with all the locals here, especially with the lady with all that shine she's been smuggling in. Funny. If it were up to me, I would have planted my shop right where the jailhouse is. Everyone sees me, and I see everyone else. Some feller came by earlier babbling that he'd found the remains of a giant north of here. Not sure what he was going on about, crazy old fool. That ain't a bad choice. That poor old newspaper boy keeps coming in here to ask for a job.
Careful there.
Making me defend myself. I didn't.
Back quick now.
He better get his act together.
We'll see what the law has to say about this.
Damn.
Oh, Jesus!
Get the law over here.
You point that at me? Shit! How about I blow you to pieces? Right
there. Nah, I got nothing to do with this.
What the hell? No!
I want that monster dead. Are you making a run for it?
Please, someone help me. Come on, let's move out.
How are you, mister?
there, friend. How can I help you?
I've had enough of you!
Stinger. No, you're bad. Bad person.
Nothing so sweet.
I'll give you a good price for them pelts, if interested. Come see me again now.
Greetings. Good to see you.
We're in business. Supplies are running down fast.
Who'd have thought you'd be such a natural at sales?
Not me.
Hey, good to see you.
You won't catch me petting that thing.
Thank you.
People fear you, just as they fear me.
Good to see you again, friend.
That gun don't make you tough.
Shit! Hey!
Damn you to hell!
Good lord!
Don't know.
Where the hell's the law at?
No! This isn't real!